and remember a course of rain. Let's have it. Single race in the rain. Let's have a look at this beauty then in the rain. Let's go. Oh wow. I know what I didn't, hang on, I know what I haven't done probably, is put wets on. Oh, let me change them anyway. Maybe because I've not bought them for this car, is that it? So I have to go for it. Now, unless I've not got it enabled, but I thought the headset was supposed to vibrate on this when you had a bit of a bump. Shit, I'm really, because the rain's that heavy, I'm really losing it here now. Look at this here, how wet it is. Word, as soon as you turn, he wants to go. This looks unbelievable. Try this track at sunset after. Maybe we should put the difficulty up. Even struggling in the rain, I'm still beating him. He says. I'm sat back on the sofa, right against the play area. Yet. Is it me? Or has that eased off? So much water on top of the track, you can barely make up the track markings. Oh, nearly. The detail in the mirror. Oh. On me. I'm pretty sure, right, that even in the BMW badge on the steering wheel, I can see the reflection of my helmet. New Year Matron. Hammer down. Oh shit! Because I was looking at the buddy. Because I thought I was on a straight, I'm alright. I'll look at my reflection and the BMW badge. Oh, somebody right behind me here as well. Ah! I'm gonna end up throwing this away. The amount of times that last straight there, and then when you come into these last few bends, the amount of times I've done that in 2D and feeling the difference at which I approach that corner. Compared to how I did it in 2D. Unbelievable. I just hope that over time I can build my immunity up to this so that I don't start feeling too sick or groggy, because I would never play this in 2D again if I get my immunity up. Right, I want to choose a different car. Now let's have a go at this at sunset. My stomach can hold out for one more race. Let's have a look. Oh, I've got sunset. Morning, but no sunset. Let's go to do twilight. Oh my god, that is blinding almost. That looks, I've got to say, that looks incredible. Get off, get off, get off. I'm being deliberately cautious because I've not played it for a while. So I'm not sure how much I can push it. right. Some positions up here. Oh, careful. I'm sat too close back to my play grid. Wow, and there you have it, guys. Wow. Oh, slip forward again. I didn't set out to make a video of this, but I am going to upload this to YouTube. So if you like what you've seen of me trying to stick out in some VR racing and building my immunity up in terms of my stomach to make sure I don't get any nausea or kind of work my way through it, give the video a thumbs up. Hit the subscribe button and the notification bell if you don't mind, if you want to see future content being posted, because there will be more coming. And I'll catch you on the next one, guys. Thank you very much.